Boss, we need you to get back a film canister one of our informants hid in the field. He was working under my orders to investigate the extraordinaries that showed up in Cyprus. The man on fire and the floating boy that keeps showing up where they're not welcome. Apparently, they were the subjects of some top-secret research conducted by the Kremlin. Unfortunately, that meant our informant drew the attention of the KGB's Directorate S, and they took him out before we could make contact. The good news is he placed a report in a film canister and hid it somewhere in Spookmake Keep. Just before he died, he transmitted VI of the hiding place to us, but the data was cut off partway through. The image is far from clear, but it might provide the clue you need. We'll be analyzing the data further to try to clear it up, but for now, get to Spookmake Keep. The KGB have already dispatched a Spetsnaz squad to retrieve that film canister and cover the whole thing up. Boss, there's no time to waste. Head to Spookmake Keep and use the VI as a clue to find and retrieve that target. Why was Sahelanthropus mobile? How are the man on fire and that kid connected to Skullface's plan? If we can just get that report, we can blow it all wide open. Then we can shake off the last remnants of Skullface and the phantoms he left behind.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmake Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data. There's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmake Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss!
Thank you.
decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Okay, subject is in. Succeeded in decrypting the data of that VI the informant sent to guide us. The image is clearer now. If you compare it to the terrain around you, you should be able to locate the hiding place. Find the target. Completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Hmm. Mission complete. Great work. I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. The details are on your iDroid.